Hi, this is Dr. Burleson. I'm the owner of Burleson Orthodontics, and this is Amy Roberts. Amy's our treatment coordinator. She's one of the very first people you meet in this office, and we're talking this week about mouth guards. Welcome to this episode of Burleson Orthodontics TV. Okay, thanks for joining us. This week we've been talking about mouth guards. In this second episode, mm-hmm. we're going to go over a neat little tip or maybe some advice if you mm-hmm. purchase a specific type of mouth guard. We talked in the last episode about which sports are mm-hmm. Really probably required that you wear a mouth guard. If you haven't seen that episode, go ahead and catch up on the archive. But today, a neat little tip is what? Sometimes you look on the back of the box, and what do you find on some of these mouth guards off the shelf?
You actually find a guarantee or an insurance policy that if you're wearing that mouth guard and any damage is done, they will cover it up to a certain amount.
Isn't that cool?
That's awesome.
Yeah. So look and just double check on some mm-hmm. of these off-the-shelf varieties. You'll find mm-hmm. at sporting stores, like at Dick's Sporting Goods, or even through your mm-hmm. dentist. These mouth guards offer up to, I've seen one that offers a $25,000 dental insurance mm-hmm. that if you did, like Amy said, injure a tooth or if you lost a tooth, mm-hmm. heaven forbid, that insurance program would actually would cover and pay for your dental treatment. So actually really cool. So kind of a neat little tip today. This is a short episode, but we want you to at least be aware mm-hmm. of the fact that some mouth guards cover mm-hmm. a dental insurance program. The ones we give out in our office actually have that. So mm-hmm. if you're interested, give us a call or call your dentist. Mm-hmm. We'll talk about some other people in the next episode who you might be able to get a mouth guard from and appropriately fit it for you. So this week, Don Marie does have some web deals. Tell us what you had this week, Don.
Hello. This is Burleson Orthodontics VIP member Don Marie, inviting you to take the challenge in our 12 Days of Smiles trivia contest. Visit our website at www.burlesonorthodontics.com and test your tooth trivia for chances to win great prizes. One lucky winner will win a new Amazon Kindle, iPod, or Flip Cam video camcorder. Good luck and happy holidays from Burleson Orthodontics.
Thanks, Don Marie. We hope this information has been helpful. So in the first two episodes now, we've talked about a little tip, a dental insurance program. We've talked about when you should be wearing a mouth guard. In the third and final episode, next time join us, we're going to talk about who can prescribe these mouth guards for you, where you can get them, where you can get your own. So have a great week. Take care and be well. Bye-bye.